When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did, like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I posed in guppies, and when I was done, I found a pussycat and bashed in its head. That's where my mama said,
what did she say?
She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist.
A dentist.
You have a talent for causing things pain.
Pain.
Son, be a dentist.
Son, be a dentist.
People will pay you to be inhumane.
Inhumane.
Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood, and teaching would suit you still less. Son, be a dentist. You'll be a success.
It's Vogue, the leader of the plaque. Watch him suck up that gas, oh my god. He's a dentist and he'll never ever be any good. Who wants their teeth done by the Maki Desart? Oh, that hurts. I'm not numb.
Oh, shut up. Open wide, here I come. I am your dentist. And I enjoy the career that I picked. I'm your dentist. And I get off on the pain I inflict.
Really love it.
When I start extracting those molars,
don't try it.
You girls will be screaming like holy rollers. And though it may cause my patients to distress,
distress.
Somewhere in heaven above me, I know that my mama is proud of me. Cause I'm a dentist and a success. Say ah.
Ah.
Say ah.
Ah.
Say ah.
Ah.
Now spit.